Hi guys, Mark here. We've got the eXp 7000. I'm going to show you how to do a magnetometer run. Now, the magnetometer is used before you do a 3D ground scan or anything else. The main objective with the magnetometer is to make sure that the area that you're scanning is clean. When I say clean, I mean that surface objects and things, metals like that, that are within the first 12 inches of the surface are removed. What happens if they're not is, as you do a 3D ground scan and there's trash on the top, or let's say objects, metallic objects on the within 12 inches of the surface that you're not necessarily interested in finding, those will show up and affect your 3D ground scan. So the first step before you do a 3D ground scan, a mineral scan, a tunnel scan, any of the modes that we've got here, is you want to clean the surface up, and that's what the magnetometer mode does. Now, with the 7000, you know, we've introduced the two extenders on either side, and each extender has three extra sensors in it. Now, you don't always have to run the extra sensors. You can run just one set, and in this configuration, we have four sensors. We've got the one in the middle that you always have. You've got another that's 6.5 inches away. You've got the second one in the extender that's 6.5 inches beyond that, and you have the last sensor in the extender is at the end. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 super sensors right here, and they are used in the magnetometer mode. So to use magnetometer mode, you turn your controller on, we've got it connected to the sensor, and you scroll through your different menus. Here, the power button is where the user interface starts. You scroll over past the 3D ground scan and you've got magnetometer. So you press the magnetometer mode and you can see the illustration shows I have the super sensor in the middle and I have the two extenders to the left of that. Now, with the magnetometer mode, you can also adjust your sensitivity. The zero state is typically all you need. And then you press the start button and you do your ground balance, and you can see the signal for all the sensors is neutral. As I move around the field, I have a hit right here. So I know that there is a target, there's a piece of metal under the ground right there. So at this point, you've got two options. You can either dig that up or mark it. You know that it's there so that when you do your 3D ground scan, you understand that the target that you found there, you already have seen with the magnetometer, and it's probably going to be fairly shallow. So you've got two options. You can either dig that up or make a note of it so that when you do your 3D ground scan, you know that that is something rather shallow. The 3D ground scan will also show you that it's shallow, but you want to make sure to either avoid this place. If you're looking for a deep target, a shallow target like this will shield the deep target sensor. So, or let's say the signal that you get from a deep target. So you either want to avoid this area when you're looking for deep targets, or you want to dig this target up so that you can find the targets under it. So that's how you use the magnetometer mode with the eXp 7000. And it's also a good principle, a good way to approach the magnetometer mode with any of our OKM devices.